माय नेम इज राहुल सिंह एंड यू गाइस आर वेलकम इन माय यूट्यूब चैनल कॉल मेंटर राहुल एंड इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू सम ऑफ द मिस्टेक विच नॉर्मली बिगिनर्स डू व्हाइल रनिंग द फेसबुक एड्स. यू नो आई गॉट लॉट ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स, यू नो दे जस्ट ज्वाइन मी एंड बिफोर आस्किंग व्हेन आई आस्क अबाउट देयर एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ रनिंग एन एड्स and they always tell you know Rahul, I did this. So you know, so after experience, a lot of experience of my, you know, I have got experience of more than 5 years or 6 years. First point is that a lot of beginners, people who are starting the running the Facebook ads or they are just learning the how to do the ad, they always do this mistake is that they always try to boost the page to generate a sale. Let me tell you my friends, you will never get sale and it is very tough to get sale through the boosting the page. So if you are doing the boosting of the page, that means you are just throwing the money, you know. So please, I will just request you, please avoid that, create a Facebook business manager and start running campaign from there. And this is the first mistake which normally beginners do. And let's come on the second. So guys, the second point is that lot of people who start running the ads, they do not double check Facebook pixel. Even there are a lot of people who will not install the Facebook pixel in the stores, and even they will not create in the Facebook business manager, and they will start just randomly running any campaigns. And if they are doing so, that means they are making the blunder mistake and they are just throwing the money, they are just burning the money, they don't care about their business. And if they want to avoid this, if they want to generate the sales, if they want to calculate the data or collect the data, because we know that in the e-commerce sector, in the digital platform, collection of the data matters a lot. So there are a lot of people who doesn't understand the pixel. So I will ask them, please create the pixel ID, add in your stores, and also create the event, you know, in the business manager. I will make separate video on this. So guys, this is the second type of mistake which a lot of beginners, a lot of people who is just starting, does this mistake, guys. And if you guys have liking this video, and if you guys want like this video, please subscribe the channel so that guys I can make more and more video on the different topic. So guys, let's come on the third point. You know, there are a lot of people who always think that in the Facebook ads, they pay according to the clicks, but they are wrong. In Facebook, we do not pay per click, we pay per impression. You know, there are a lot of people who switch from the Google ads to Facebook ads. In Google ads, what we do, we are just paying for the pay for the click, we are not paying for the pay per impression. But in the Facebook, we are just paying for the pay per impression. Facebook always charges for the 1,000 impression which Facebook has provided. So this is the third mistake. So a lot of people, a lot of beginners, they don't know that how the Facebooks are charging when they are running any campaign, any ad. And this is the third point. And fourth point, guys, is that there are a lot of people who never research about their audience. You know, they will not invest time finding their target audience. They will just, you know, in the randomly within 1 second or 2 minutes, they will just start the campaign, they will just you know, and this way they are just throwing the money, you know. So I will request that person that please do not do it. And if you are doing it, that means you are just throwing the money, you know. And the fourth point is that there are a lot of people who always never research, even never do the research and behavior of their audience, you know. For example, if you have researched on the target of the audience, then also research the what type of behavior of the people is going to buy your product. And if you have done that means you are going to generate a sales. And if you have not done that, guys, let me tell you guys, you are just doing the blunder mistake. So what I will request you to, please research about the target audience, also research about the behavior of your audience if you want to be successful in your e-commerce journey, you know. This is the 5 point which I always request my student to take care while running any campaign. And if you are not understanding any point, guys, please write in the comment section so that I can teach you, even I can inform you, you know, so that I can guide you. And if you want some personal training also, then also I will provide you free of cost, no charge for that, for the one class or two class. Yeah, for 1 month training, there is some basic charge, but it's very minimum fees which I always charge. But in this video, this is not a matter. Let's come on the topic. That's this, all these 5 points which I have told you right now. The first point is that do not do the boosting of the page. Second is that please create the Facebook pixel ID and add in your store, and also then start running the campaign. Third is that, you know, always know how you are paying to the Facebook, like you are paying for per impression. And fourth point is that you know always research about the target audience and top and the next point is that you should research about the behavior of your audience also and so and another point the lot of people who always make mistake in this field that they always select the small audience so whenever you are running any campaign please select the broad audience so that you can play at a big level like if your audience is about the 5 million or 10 million that means you are doing the great job you know so you you know and also please avoid this you know the lot of people who will just search small audience no come on if you are doing that means you are just burning your money you are not making the money so if you want to make the money play big guys take care of the all this point which I have told you right now I hope you will take care of this guys so if you have liked this video let me tell you if you like this video then please subscribe the channel and also click on the bell icon so that whenever I am uploading the new video then you will be able to get it at first so again guys I am just requesting you that please subscribe the channel so that I can meet you I can see you in the next video with new content with a new idea Thank you. Bye-bye. Ta-ta.